In the late 1920s, a farm girl from Juneau County, Erma Barrett, took out her journal and wrote a beautiful poem about Wisconsin. Her poem reflected the majesty and wonder of the place she called home, the land of her dreams. In 1993, I took my grandmother's heartfelt words and set them to music in a song I entitled, "O Wisconsin, Land of My Dreams." Erma's love of her lifelong home in Wisconsin is echoed by many others who have called Wisconsin their home. Their life stories and loving memories remain with us in the sweet refrains of "O Wisconsin, Land of My Dreams." O Wisconsin, land of beauty, with your hillside